Hi friends, namaste dosto. Welcome to yet another episode of Gyan. Friends, today I'm going to speak about what one should have a core ability to join any profession as such. Once you identify that core ability in you, choosing your profession becomes far more easier. In other words, every profession, whether it's a doctor, engineer, actor, social worker, all these professions, different professions, to accept them, to go by it, to make it a career. One human being should have that core quality in that person. And that quality needs to be identified. You know, let's take a social worker. More than the fact that what kind of salary would the person earn, what kind of fame would that person get through serving others, the core asking from that person being a social worker is, what can I contribute? How can I help the society? How can I help people? How can I be a catalyst in getting things right? That social obligation, that is the first thing that a social worker looks for, and the satisfaction that he gets from that. That's a different issue. Corruption, making money, having wrongdoings in the name of social work or NGO is concerned, that's a different take altogether. What I'm going to specify is the core ability in me to serve people. That is what makes me a social worker, and when they are satisfied, you get job satisfaction in you. That's a core ability. Likewise, let's take for example a person who wants to be an actor. Whatever the age may be, in matter of the age you are, chahe wo 10 saal ka ho, 15 saal ka, 25 saal ka, 40 saal ka, jitna jaldi aap human relationship ko jaan paoge, kya hota hai, kaise hota hai, kaise life mein affect karta hai, that is what the core ability an actor should have. Whether he's a lead role, a support artist, he should understand the human relation. That's when you can emote that feelings. That's when you can understand the script. Just looking good, handsome, having good clothes, having a good shot is not good enough. This is a core ability. To understand the script, you should understand human relations. That's what it is. The other example I can give you is the medical world. Doctors, paramedicals, nurses, for example, a nurse. The core ability in a nurse should be to serve people. You know, that core ability should be there. It's a part how much of you're good in assisting the doctor, understanding his instructions, giving an injection. Apart from that, all this knowledge, you should have a core ability to serve in a sense, clearing away the waste, giving a body bath to the man or woman or child, no matter who the person is. These jobs can be only conducted only if you find satisfaction in doing that, in serving people. Likewise, this example I can give teachers, the teacher fraternity. You know, apart from having subject knowledge, having communication skills, having the teaching skills, the method of teaching, explaining, one core ability of a teacher is to find satisfaction, happiness in sharing knowledge. I know about this, and I don't mind sharing it to my students or people who want to learn. There are so many teachers in the teaching profession who are the other way around. They are having good subject knowledge, they have good strength over it, they have a good ability over it, but sometimes they feel, why should I share this? This is something of my secret, and I should keep it to myself. I will only give it to the people whom I choose to give it to. And we do that, right, like humans. It's very natural. But as a teacher, that is not your job. That is not the quality you should have. You know something, you may know very little, accept it, a particular area of work, but you should have the ability to share it with the students or any other person who wants to seek knowledge. that core ability, that core understanding in you should be very strong. Then is when you can be a teacher. So in a nutshell, what I'm trying to say is, every profession has something asking for, and it is for each individual to understand what is there inbuilt in them that can associate with that particular profession. अगर वो कर पाते हैं आपका एबिलिटी क्या है और कौन सी प्रोफेशन है जो मांगती है, अगर आप दोनों साथ में ले आ सकते हो तो मेरे ख्याल से आप सही प्रोफेशन में हो। ये जानना हर एक इंसान के लिए बहुत जरूरी है। Thank you for listening and goodbye for now.